survival. Neither the perils of death, nor wide rivers, nor the unknown into which they plunged. They were of every racial stock and every religious creed, from the old country to the new country. This is our heritage, and this is our that is just beginning. It's high adventure. It is an adventure in which young people have had more happiness and prosperity than men have ever had since they began to live in ordered society. Who shall be rash enough to set limits on our future? Who shall set limits?